and pro pole fitness in Coventry. He has been doing pole for over 3 years now, and he's not sure what his natural hair colour is. Interesting, I'm intrigued. Let's welcome Liam to the stage.